Yes, this is a Red Hat video, but today I'm going to talk about Terraform. We know you use it, we know why you use it, and that's cool with us if you do use it. But we think you might like to know just how well it plays with Red Hat Ansible Automation Platform. Deploying infrastructure to the cloud quickly and reliably, Terraform does that. But once we're in the cloud, we have to do things like orchestrate, operationalize, and govern. In the rush to get to the cloud, we don't want you to forget about all the maintenance and upkeep you have to do once we get there. With a few lines of code, we know Terraform can spin up infrastructure with all the requirements. But how do we do tasks like application deployments? And what about day two cloud ops or infrastructure optimization and visibility? With Terraform, to make a change, you retire the whole server. And everything has to be spun back up again. You don't want to have to tear down your whole infrastructure just because you have to make a config change to one file on all your servers, right? But Red Hat Ansible Automation Platform, it can take the work you've already done with Terraform, like your application deployments, your cloud operations, and your infrastructure optimization. And it can handle new tasks like patching and updates, automated troubleshooting, and Ansible can quickly update that config file across all your servers. Plus, Ansible gives you visibility into events and logs, so if a server goes down, it can go and spin it up, notify someone, or open a ticket. So if you're already using Terraform, Red Hat Ansible Automation Platform doesn't replace the work that you've already done. It's an automator of automators. So whether you're already working with the cloud with tools like AWS CloudFormation, Azure Resource Manager, or Google Cloud Deployment Manager, Ansible can take what you already have and make it even more powerful, giving you an automation layer that integrates with your existing tools and workflows. Red Hat Ansible Automation Platform offers a more efficient and streamlined way for cloud admins to orchestrate, operationalize, and govern cloud initiatives and workloads. If you want to see how Ansible Automation Platform can add value to your cloud, visit us online to learn more.